discussion on orthostatic hypotension, classical, delayed, and initial. Orthostatic hypotension has been divided into classical, delayed, and initial. Classical orthostatic hypotension is sustained fall in systolic blood pressure of at least 20 millimeters of mercury or diastolic blood pressure of 10 millimeters of mercury within 3 minutes of standing or head up tilt test. Compensatory tachycardia may be seen but can be absent in case of autonomic failure. Delayed orthostatic hypotension is sustained fall in blood pressure after 3 minutes of standing or head up tilt test. Half of them can progress to classical orthostatic hypotension in the long run in a 10-year follow-up study. Initial orthostatic hypotension is defined as a fall in systolic blood pressure of at least 40 millimeters of mercury and or fall in diastolic blood pressure of at least 20 millimeters of mercury within 15 seconds of standing with symptoms of cerebral hypoperfusion. It is more common in younger patients but may also occur in elderly. It occurs mostly on active standing than passive tilt table testing and is thought to be due to marked fall in peripheral vascular resistance leading to a mismatch between cardiac output and peripheral resistance. As it is transient, only beat-to-beat blood pressure monitoring during active standing can document this condition. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.